In this tutorial, you will learn how to create a fill-in-the-blanks exercise through the H5P Moodle plugin. To begin, type fill-in-the-blanks in the search for content types list. When you find it, click on it. The first thing you have to do is to type a title for your activity. Let's type a title. If you find it necessary, you can add some media, either a video or an image, that will be displayed at the top of your exercise. This is optional, so we will not be using it in our example. Next, you have to type a description at the task description field. In this field, you are normally supposed to explain to the learner what has to be done in order for the exercise to be completed. Now it is time to add the sentences for our exercise. The text blocks area is where the sentences have to be typed. Type your sentence. Put asterisks next to the missing word. Blanks are added with an asterisk in front and behind the correct word or phrase. In this example, the word Brasilia is the missing word, since it is between asterisks. This is what the learner has to type in order for the sentence to be correct. Let's add a second sentence with a second missing word. To add a line, click the Add Text Block button. This time we will give our learners a small tip which can be revealed by clicking on it. We will write the sentence and add asterisks before and after the missing word. To add the tip, we shall use a colon in front of the tip and type it afterwards. Continue writing the sentences as shown before. When you have finished with your sentences, it is time to customize the feedback for your learners according to their scores. At the overall feedback block, please click on Add Range to add a score area. Now let's set the passing grade according to our customized feedback. Since we have chosen that the learner needs 80% to pass the exercise, we shall set the passing grade to 8. Finally, we need to set the activity completion criteria. We want Moodle to show this exercise as complete only when the user receives a grade. That's why we will pick the Show Activity as Complete When Conditions Are Met at the Completion Tracking field. In the end, we need to enable the Require Grade option. Everything is set. Click on Save and Display button to view your exercise.